The iFLOW 200 system is a liquid cooling test instrument used for measuring the thermal and hydraulic characteristics of a cold plate. It can be used to simulate a wide range of conditions in order to optimize a cold plate's performance before it's commercialized or prior to its use in actual applications. The system features a separate control box and hydraulics unit that enables it to measure a cold plate's inlet and outlet temperature, surface temperature, coolant volumetric flow rate, and pressure drop by providing different flow rates to the cold plate. It measures coolant temperatures from 0 to 70 degrees Celsius with the high accuracy of plus or minus 1 degree, and the differential pressure of the coolant in the cold plate is measured up to 15 psi with the precise accuracy of plus or minus 1%. Surface temperatures of the cold plate can be measured from 0 to 200 degrees Celsius using the system's two K-type thermocouples. The iFLOW 200 system features easy setup and operation in order to save time when evaluating different cold plate models. It comes with coolingVIEW, a software which enables the user to run the system by simply setting the starting and ending coolant flow rates and choosing the dwell time, pumping power, and other custom parameters. Applications for the iFLOW 200 include the telecom, aerospace, defense, automotive, medical, and HVAC industries. To learn more about the iFLOW 200 or other ATS instruments, please visit our website or email us at ats-hq@qats.com.